My name is Ryan Parker. I'm a marine biology major, and this is my sophomore year here at USM. I had to take a psychology course, and it just so happened that the teacher for it, he specializes in marine mammal psychology. And I think that was just a really good start to my Southern Miss career here. Just finding a teacher like that where I can see how two different fields just overlap. And I found that really interesting. It's all like the variety of classes and the active learning trips that I get to go on with the Honors College. Because I've done things where I have to leave this state, go to other ones, or maybe even just travel here locally in Hattiesburg. And just the different experiences I've had with that really shaped my career here. And I'm really glad I made this choice. I always like to learn about new things. Like, I grew up reading lots of books about just different marine mammals and fish and all different types of things. We get to work with dolphins at this marine research lab there in the Bay Island off the coast of Honduras. So over spring break, we spent a week just working with the different dolphins that are at the marine research lab. They had about 20 of them. And we got to go in the water with them, we got to feed them, we got to actually see how the people there train the dolphins to do different behaviors. I found that to be something that I would like to study and possibly do as my professional career, just working with dolphins, trying to crack their language barriers. I found out that there's a martial arts club that was similar to the style I've been doing was on campus. And after I got into it, I found it was like a continuation of what I'd already been learning. We learned like different attacks, blocks, different combinations you can do, a lot of self-defense, and also sparring, which is really good for just judging how fast you are, how much you know your body, because that's the main thing we've been getting from this, like how to know yourself and what your limits and how far you can go. We've been learning all the different types of ballroom. We've done waltz, rumba, merengue, foxtrot, tango, hustle, and each night I get to work with the different partners and even make like really close friends with some of them. And it's just really good to know how to do that, because I think dancing is something that's really fun. You get to work with other people, and I've really enjoyed my time with it. And especially when you get told like, oh, you're a great dancer, that really builds confidence. I think a teaching job somewhere with either biology or marine biology would be what I'd want to do. And working abroad with research groups, because I think I'd really like to work with different types of marine mammals. Seeing how research is done and getting to like how people get to spend like hours and hours with animals, which is something I'd like to do, really moves me towards that field. Though I'd also want to give back with all the things I've learned, and seeing teachers like Dr. Kuja, who's like worked with animals, and then he comes back to school and I know he teaches about them. That's something that's really interested me. Just doing research work, I think, would be a really fun way to just live my life.